How do you prepare this week, coming off a game like you had in Jacksonville?
Oh, normal week. Come to work. Normal work week. Prepare like it's a championship game. Every game is the next game is the most important game of the season. So we're approaching the game like New York is 12-1 like Jacksonville. So another work week.
You had to be really pleased. 5 picks over the in last weekend's game.
Yeah, we got 5 picks. Total 7 turnovers. So I was pleased, but you know we still needed that one stop at the end. So we got to be a play or two better this week, to be better than we were last week. Trying to keep aggressive and getting better. So, because when the playoff time come around, we go down to Carolina, you know, things are going to be tough down there. So, we got to make crunch plays and crunch time during the game.
Now, why has this young lady joined you this week?
This is my assistant. I needed some help coaching, and I needed her opinion about some things. I know she's a veteran in the game. So I called up Coach Shelley down from Georgia, and she's going to come help us out this week.
And your name, Miss, is?
Kylie.
So, Kylie, how do you like your trip up here to Massachusetts so far?
I love it. It's fun.
Well, we'll try to keep it that way.
Yep.